There's a really interesting thing I was reading in my research preparing for this work, which was talking about how the Celtic world, the Gaelic world, has been largely marginalized in terms of its impact in history because of its lack of architecture. And the argument that this music historian was making was that actually the pyramids of the Gaelic world are its songs, are its music, are, you know, its storytelling. And in that way, the music in the show is not only is its own character.
He's here. Let him in. Hello.
Good morning, Margaret. I've come for a visit. Some flowers for you, Mrs. McNeil. You look lovely this morning, Margaret.
Thank you.
And good morning to you too, Ian. And to you, sir. A good morning.
I think that relationship between Neil and Margaret is driven in huge part by his need for shelter and what he perceives as her need to be opened and ignited.
Margaret and, in fact, her whole family have been in a state of mourning for about 8 years. She's very guarded. I think that relationships she may have had in the past are few and far between, and perhaps she's not been very respected in those. She's teased a lot. She's had tragedy in her life. And I think Neil comes along and is gentlemanly toward her and kind and patient, and I think he does ignite her and her entire family.